$100 now or double it.
I'm gonna take it. I can get so many pumpkin spice lattes with that.
But then someone else could get $200 and they might need it more.
And I need my pumpkin spice.
Whatever, I'm gonna double it. 3 Lamborghinis?
I'm out of the game, but you should take it.
What would I even do with 3 cars? I don't have a license.
You could sell them.
Driving scares me anyway.
Dude, I'm in so much trouble.
What? Why?
I got 10 houses and accidentally burnt one down.
You burnt a house down?
Well, yeah, but it was only 1 out of the 10, so...
This is why we can't have nice things. 8 private jets?
That's not fair. I want 8 private jets.
Where would I go? The only place I walk to is the fridge.
You could go anywhere, duh.
I just don't want to take it away from someone who might want it or need it more than I do.
Okay, whatever, goody two-shoes. I'm gonna turn one of my 10 houses into a water park. Hello, Earth to Bailey, I was asking if I should put a lazy river in. What? What does it say?
$1 billion.
I can't find my straightener. What are you doing? Did you move it somewhere? I need it.
Oh yeah, I put it in the...
In the what? Just tell me.
Oh yeah, I think that I moved it too.
Are you going crazy or am I? Hey, what's up?
You smell kinda...
Huh? What are you talking about?
I think that you need a...
I do not smell bad.
Yeah, you smell like...
Can you finish what you're saying? You're freaking me out. What's the answer to number 5?
Of course, the answer is...
The answer is what?
I found that the solution to the problem is...
Are you feeling all right?
What are you talking?
I think somebody needs to call the nurse. Do you remember my locker combination?
Mm-hmm. It's 1435.
But it's 3 numbers.
Then you twist it to the left and the right and then...
Ugh, you're not helpful. Are you feeling okay?
Yes, I feel...
What? What do you feel?
Delulu.
Yeah, I can tell. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks. Can I have a piece of cake now?
No, not yet.
Aww.
But you can have your gift.
Headphones, but I don't even have a phone yet.
They're not for your phone. Whatever you do, you cannot take them off.
But why?
I can't tell you until you're older, okay? Miss, no headphones in class.
I already told you, Miss Smith, I am not allowed to take them off.
You're such a weird child. Why can't you take them off?
I'm not really sure. My mom just said I can't take them off.
You've never asked why? Do you just listen to everything your mommy says?
I've never really asked.
Well, you should. I'm having a party tonight. You should come.
Really?
But you can't wear the headphones.
Hey.
What did I tell you about the headphones? You're not allowed to come inside until you take them off.
Okay, fine. I'll do it.
Let's see what you're hiding. What? Where did she go?
Hello? What do you mean? I'm right here.
She vanished.
Hello?
How is that possible?
Oh my god, please. I do not want to do this again.
Could I drive your car today? I backed mine into a wall.
Yes.
Cool, thanks.
I meant yes.
I know, that's what you said.
Yes!
I love your enthusiasm. I'll try not to hit anything. Also, I took your Prada purse. Is that okay?
Yes.
You're the best. Hey, could you do my homework for me?
Yes.
Cool, now I have more time to play Minecraft.
Are you okay?
Yes.
You don't look okay.
Dude, I think my boyfriend's cheating on me. Do you think he is?
Yes.
I knew he was too friendly with his tutor. Will you help me throw eggs at his house?
Yes.
I'm not being crazy, right? Like, this is a totally normal reaction.
Yes.
But I think he still likes me. Am I delusional?
Yes.
You're not supposed to say that. Isn't everyone a little delusional?
Yes.
Hey, I love your outfit.
Thanks, Melanie. I love your new haircut.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you actually like her hair?
No, it looks like her mom put a bowl over her head and started cutting.
Then why would you say that to her? You can't lie.
Why not? I like to keep my balance high.
People are gonna find out that you're not telling the truth. Hey, your hair looks so pretty.
Oh, thanks. I love your skirt. It's very grandma couture.
It was my grandma's. We should totally hang sometime.
You know, I'm like really busy. I got a lot going on.
Oh, it's okay. I get it. Seriously, can you just stop lying to people like that?
I already told you, no.
You're gonna regret it. Tell me you at least liked her skirt.
That was the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
Your hair looks hideous. Did you even wash it?
Excuse me?
Go take a shower. You smell bad.
Why is everyone looking at me funny?
Have you not seen it? Your best friend took a voice memo of you making fun of someone.
What?
Looks like you're not gonna be getting any more compliments. Why do you look like that?
What? What do you mean?
You're kinda scary.
Why do I look like I know how to play a guitar?
I think your soulmate did it. Come on, we have to get in the car now.
I have to go to school like this?
Yeah, you can't skip it.
Whoa, are you trying to be in a band?
Ah, yes, real funny. I play the trombone.
My soulmate gave me a Gucci belt.
Why are you bragging when I look like this?
I think you look kinda cool. Bailey, come to the office.
What? But I wasn't even late today. I skipped Starbucks.
No, that's not it. Your outfit is inappropriate.
What? Why?
It's distracting to other students.
But I didn't pick this, my soulmate did.
It doesn't matter, you're suspended. Leather is against the dress code.
You're suspending me for wearing a leather jacket?
Exactly. You can't leave until your parents come pick you up.
My parents can't pick me up, they're at work.
Then you can sit over there with the other hooligans. Dana, you spray painted the back of the school again? No, it wasn't me.
Wait, I know that you didn't do that.
Why? Because you did?
No.
I'm adding on to your suspension.
Absolutely not. I don't need all that money.
You're so boring. I'd be on my way to the Lambo dealership by now. Are you trying to go to clown college?
What? No.
Because you're acting like Boo Boo the fucking fool. Take the money or I'll literally knock you unconscious and do it for you.
Okay, if you'll shut up. $100 billion has been added to my account.
Finally, so what's the first thing that you're gonna buy?
I think I'm finally gonna get my mom a new car.
Boo, you're so boring. Get yourself something.
She's been driving the same car for 20 years. It's on its last leg.
If it still runs, she doesn't need a new one, right? If you have so much money, why don't you just give me some?
Sure, how much money?
10 million won't even make a dent. You have so much.
Yeah, you're right. Sure.
Wait, you're giving away money? I want some too.
Sure, how much?
I want 50 million.
I want money.
Ooh, give me some.
You guys are getting money from her? I want
some.
Can I
have 100 million?
Uh-oh. $1 billion?
If you don't take that, you're an idiot.
I don't know what to do with that much money. I have $7 in my account right now.
Dude, you could get literally whatever you want.
I'm gonna do it.
Bailey, no, don't. Ugh, why? Broke people should never laugh.
I have some bad news again.
Oh God, what is it this time?
I burnt down a second house.
How did you burn down a second house?
I left my tacos in the microwave too long. So what did you get?
Nothing. I have nothing.
What? Why?
Because all of this is insane. I don't need that much money or 16 private jets.
You could have had 10 houses like me.
You shouldn't even have the houses. You keep burning them down.
Maybe that's why they gave me so many.
Whatever. I'm fine.
What is it?
There's no double it button anymore.
What do you mean there's no double it button? That's the whole point of this.
It just says take it.
Well, finally you have to take something. Is it at least good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. $100 billion.
Bitch, what?
Where are you going dressed all cute like that?
I'm going on another date.
You've already gone on so many dates. You must have liked one of them.
I know that none of them were my soulmate.
You're gonna die alone at the pace you're going.
Whatever, I gotta go. Hi, are you Steven?
Yeah, that's me. Let's go inside.
Okay, yeah, let's sit down. I like your hoodie. Is that the creeper from Minecraft?
Yeah, bro. I play Minecraft every single day. I'm the biggest fan there is.
Great.
So, do you ever play Roblox?
You know, I can't say that I do.
It's like a life-changing experience. You have to do it.
I'll think about it. My sister actually just texted me and there's an emergency at home, so I have to go. Bye. I only have 2 dates left to find my soulmate. Are you kidding? Excuse you.
I am so sorry. I did not mean to run into you like that.
Wait, aren't you?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here.
Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now.
Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha 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 conga.
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you.
Hi, could I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane? Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch.
Today's the day you have to pick a job for the rest of your life.
Can I be a princess?
Sure, if that's an option. I'll be right back. Don't choose anything while I'm gone.
Okay.
Hey, little sis, what options did you get?
I got billionaire and then janitor.
You should pick janitor. They do really cool things.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do that.
Sweetheart, what happened to your choices?
Oh, I already picked one.
How do you even make a bathroom this dirty?
Bailey, come on now. You're being moved into a new house to clean.
Oh, thank you.
This is the house you'll be cleaning.
That's a hotel.
No, it's just a mansion. Hi, you must be our new maid. Wow, I didn't realize they could be so beautiful.
Thank you.
Excuse me, your wife is right here? I'm Richard and this is Carissa. You'll be living in and the pay is $1,000 an hour. Is that all right?
Yeah, that's great.
Could I talk to you separately?
Of course.
You better stay the fuck away from my man.
I'm sorry, what?
Stay away from my man or I'll stab you.
After years of making content, I have finally made merch. You can now get your own customized piece of cardboard with my name on it. Okay, obviously I am just kidding. The merch is actually this necklace. Also, a pair of safety pin earrings with a heart on them. Because I'm extra, the heart on the necklace is bedazzled. I love it because I actually have this tattoo on my hand. These pieces were made in collaboration with Stack by Susie. So if you want to get your own pair of earrings and a necklace, you can get them now on my website and Stack by Susie's website. I'm so excited to finally share this with you guys. I have been wearing it for months and now you can too.
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie. It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanelly. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard.
Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before.
Oh, runner up!
Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote?
I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.
I think your 6 brain cells are just doing the Cotton Eye Joe in there.
Hello, and welcome to your Harvard interview.
Hola, me llamo Bailey.
You're bilingual? That's amazing. I seem to have lost my pen. Do you have one I could borrow? How did you fit a lamp into your bag?
You're a wizard, Harry.
And you have a sense of humor. Great.
You are Knuff.
We love people that support mental health. Tell me something about yourself.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge Bill Nye fan too.
Slugs are just divorced snails.
I've never thought about it that way. It's true. Do you have any other talents?
I wanna ride.
Horseback riding. I love it. Of course you do. What is your greatest strength?
Gaslighting.
Persuasive. We would love to offer you a spot at Harvard in the fall.
Do you wanna play mermaids?
I've been waiting for that question my whole life.
I don't exist.
What are you doing?
Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them. Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that. Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary. What's 2 + 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter. At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together? No, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared. How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
No, California is not a country.
Then why is it built like one?
$1 million now or $100 every time I blink? I'm not really good at math, but I do know how to blink.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Stop that. Your eyes are freaking me out. Seriously, please.
Fine, I'll stop for a while.
Why were you blinking like that?
I don't know. I think I got something in my eye. It was really bad.
No, please don't start doing it again. Oh my God, I'm so scared of you. Guys, I think she's possessed.
Back, I say, back!
Okay, damn.
Finally, please do not blink like that.
I blink so many times, I think that I forgot how to blink.
Don't be dramatic, you know how to blink.
Oh, I'm rich.
And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1 million now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone? I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy. I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes. No, I'm not gonna call you a Discord kitten.
Everyone tells me I'm the cutest kitten on the server.
$1 million now or $100 every minute I don't speak?
My boyfriend broke up with me. Are you kidding me? You're not even gonna say anything? We were dating for 2 years. Do you even care about me? Oh, I'm gonna go cry myself to
sleep.
Hey, babe, what's wrong with her? Please stop making that face right now. Are you mad at me? Why won't you talk? Then can you say something? Are you giving me a thumbs down right now? Fine, if you're not gonna tell me why you're mad, then I'll just go. Excuse me. I'm done. We're breaking up. Ugh, whatever. Bailey, can you please read paragraph 5 out loud?
You can't say no, I called on you. Do it now or you're gonna be suspended.
That's it, you're suspended.
Wait, how are we gonna take her down? What do you mean?
I'm the only one who knows her biggest secret.
Okay, and what would that secret be?
You'll see when I tell everyone. Mind if I just send a text blast?
Oh, I got it. What?
No way she did that.
She slept with her mom's boyfriend?
Yep, she told me about it.
You bitch! I can't believe you would even do that to me.
What? What did I do?
Don't play dumb. I know you sent out that text everyone saw.
I don't know what text you're talking about.
You are fucking done. You hear me? You're done. Let's go.
Bye-bye.
Yo, that was like kind of badass.
What? Okay, I gotta ask, why are you even helping me? I thought you didn't like me.
Why would you think that I don't like you?
You make fun of me every single time you see me.
I'm just teasing. I'm not serious.
Right.
Bailey, there you are.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
You need to look at what Mel just sent everyone.
Why am I wearing sunglasses inside? 19! We've never gone below the year 2000. Hey, what day is it?
New Year's Eve, December 31st, 1999.
New Year's Eve, like about to be 2000?
Yes, isn't it so exciting?
Yeah, it's so exciting. I can't wait for the 2000s. I wonder what they'll be like.
It's literally gonna be life-changing.
I think your pants are falling down.
No, they're not. I'm just wearing low-rise. They're supposed to be like this.
I can see your thong.
That's the style. It's called a whale tail. My inspiration is Britney Spears. Do I look like her?
Yeah, it's great. What's your favorite song by her?
Definitely Baby One More Time. It just came out a couple months ago. Have you ever heard it? I'm seriously in love.
No, you'll have to show me.
Everything is gonna be so much better in the 2000s. It's like the future.
It's not.
What do you mean? How would you even know that?
Oh, I don't know. I was just guessing.
Happy New Year, everyone! The 2000s!
Woo! Cough.
Good morning, hon. Do you want to ride to school today?
Sure.
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time? I didn't hear you.
Hey-ya!
Hey, bestie. I'm surprised that you're even alive after last night. What do you think of my hair? I tried something new today.
Idiot.
What did you just say? It sounds like you're speaking Simish.
Lafayudabu.
Is this some kind of language that I've just never heard of? Because I can't understand you.
Skilly-doop-pap-pap.
We need these students to come to the office. Bailey Spin, Mike Oxlong, Ben Dober. You're all here today because we know that you snuck into the school last night. We will be interrogating all of you one by one. Bailey, we know you're a good student, but you have to tell us who was the one that stole the keys to the school.
You don't know what I'm...
I'm sorry. If you have something to tell us, just say it now.
Idea on.
You think this is some kind of joke? If you don't fess up any information, you'll all be expelled.
So, I'll pick you up at 8 tonight?
Okay, whatever. But you're paying.
No, I am not paying.
Yes, you are.
So, how did your new tutoring sesh go?
That kid is weird and rude at the same time.
And you're stuck with him until he passes? He's kind of cute, though.
No way. He's not my type.
Okay, then who is your type?
Anyone but him.
You should probably watch out, though.
Why?
He is a total fuckboy. Everybody knows that.
Girl, I don't like him. It'll be fine.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Could you say that with more excitement?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh my god, never mind. Let me guess, you're gonna get a salad?
Who said I was gonna order a salad?
Literally every girl does that.
You are such a bitch.
When the check comes, we're gonna split it, right?
Right.
Good, because I am so broke.
Okay, guys, it's 2000 and we're not dead yet. That's a good sign.
I only went forward a day?
I don't know how much time we have. Everyone said the world's gonna end.
The world is not gonna end.
All our computers are gonna malfunction because the year won't change.
You're all gonna be just fine.
If the world is gonna end, I need to call my mom and say bye to her.
I'm living through this?
Why are you not freaking out too? Do you know something that we don't?
You know what? Yeah, the world is gonna end just like the dinosaurs.
No way! I knew it! I need to listen to Britney Spears just one more time.
Oh my. Better still listen to Britney Spears while you can.
What do you mean? Are we really gonna die?
Nothing.
I just bought 12 pairs of low-rise pants for no reason.
You're gonna hate low-rise pants in like 5 years.
I thought we were gonna die. Let's all take one more selfie.
Is that a flip phone?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it. It's hot pink and I bedazzled it.
Oh. Riz, what does that word even mean? Is that like a type of food? Mom, what does the word Riz mean?
Ugh, it's basically like how much game you have. Do you seriously not know that?
No, why do you?
I keep up with all of the trends. I'm a cool mom.
Well then why does mine say 0%? I definitely have game.
You thought the gardener was cute and you peed your pants.
Whatever, I'm gonna be late.
Hey Bailey, why are you making that face?
Guys, do I have no game? Riz?
No, you really, really don't.
I do too, I can hit on people.
Oh yeah? Josh, come over here. Bailey wants to talk to you.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey. Arf.
Okay. Was that enough evidence or should I call someone else over too?
I get it now. I need a higher score. That's embarrassing.
Maybe you should try on that cute new kid. I've never seen them.
Hey, I'm...
Why the fuck are you talking to me right now?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It just still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
I still can't believe that girl didn't like my painting. A high school teacher or an assassin? I don't think I can handle 30 high schoolers. Let's hope that I have good aim. Sick, I look cool this time.
Hey, we have a very important job for you.
Me?
Yes, you must kill this 27-year-old CEO.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. A rival company paid us to kill him. Take this. All you have to do is dump it in his drink. The payout for this job is $1 million.
Okay. I'm not even old enough to go into a bar.
Ma'am, ID, please.
I'm here for the city safety inspection.
Oh, I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Come right in.
Thank you. That should not have been that easy. Hi, is this seat taken?
No, it's not. Would you actually mind watching this drink while I go to the bathroom?
Of course, it would be no problem.
Hey, I'm back. How about we do a cheers to meeting tonight?
Yeah, cheers. Wait a second.
Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again...
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her.
Me too, she's so annoying.
Fake ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face?
What? What do you mean?
Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Do people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing.
Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
You can't sleep with your professor. He's like 70, he'll turn into dust.
Ugh, I have a thing for DILFs.
Only speak in song lyrics or don't speak at all. Ha! I cannot shut up.
Did you do something different to your hair? It looks like shit.
Why you gotta be so mean?
I'm trying to save you, okay? So, did you see that your boyfriend cheated on you with Macy?
I give my all, then I get hurt.
I always thought he was ugly anyway. What are you gonna do about it?
Karma is my boyfriend.
Babe, why would you make a TikTok about me? I'm getting dragged in the comments. Do you even like me?
I like you, I do.
You said get ready with me to break up with my boyfriend. I love you, how could you do this?
You can't love anyone because that would mean you had a heart.
2 years down the drain, whatever, we're over.
God, it's brutal out here. Romance is dead.
You can't take a dog out of somebody's yard, he probably has an owner.
He's so fluffy, I couldn't resist.
Oh no, not this again.
Could I borrow that pink top you have?
Meow.
The fuck?
Meow.
You have the humor of a preschooler.
Yo no hablas inglés.
You were just speaking English to me.
Puedo ir al baño.
I have never heard you speak Spanish before.
Bailey, do you want to hang later?
Howdy y'all, would y'all like a sip of my moonshine?
What?
Let's go down to the creek and do some fishing.
You know what? Never mind. Please don't hang out with us. Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Ow, 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 ow.
Are you, like, possessed or something?
No!
Okay, somebody get this bitch a muzzle.
No, the capital of the U.S. is not the United Kingdom.
Then why do they both have United in the name?
I can read people's minds, or people can read my mind. Bitch, that's an easy choice.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey.
God, I love boobs. Boobs, boobs, boobs. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, nothing's wrong.
Have you done something different to your hair today?
I did not brush it this morning.
It looks like a bird's living in it.
Excuse me?
What? I said that it looks good.
Yeah, thanks. I wonder what Miss Matthews is thinking about. Miss Matthews, I was wondering what I got on my last test.
I'm just a freak, yeah.
You got a 4%. This is not funny, Bailey.
It wasn't a laugh. It was a sneeze. Achoo! See?
How do I tell my girlfriend I got her sister pregnant?
You got my sister pregnant?
What? How did you know that?
I'm a psychic. I sense that you're a fucking ass.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3,000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey, sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have, like, a private jet now?
Oh, no. I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode? Like, it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster, too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh.
Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.
Play hot seat for $1,000,000?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
I'm sure Mom's not gonna mind if I just borrow one pair of sunglasses.
Dude, Mom's gonna kill you if she sees you wearing those.
Whatever, she's out of town, so she's not gonna find out.
She told you not to touch any of her stuff.
And I don't care.
You're gonna get in trouble. Come on, let's go to school. I'll drive.
No, we can walk together.
Why would you want to walk to school? It's like 6 miles away.
I just really need to get some exercise in, so let's go.
Hey, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
I have pink eye in both of my eyes.
Oh, ew. I guess you cannot come to the pool with us later then, right?
No, you can't go to the pool.
Why can't I go to the pool?
Because it's closed.
No, it's not. What are you talking about? I bet she doesn't know how to swim, and that's why she won't come with us. Are you okay? Hello, Bailey.
I have to go.
Why are you wearing those? I told you not to go in my stuff.
Mom?
Put me back to when TikTok came out so I can be famous.
26? I mean, I guess it can't be that different from yesterday.
Ooh, hey. Yeah, what's up?
What happened in Stranger Things season 5?
I wouldn't know. I haven't watched any of it.
Okay, what about Avatar 3?
Nope, haven't seen that one either.
The second season of Wednesday?
I'm not much of a TV person.
That's cruel.
Look, I'm sorry. Why are you making that face?
Trash.
I'm so invested in the Selena drama.
There is still drama going on?
Turns out Justin cheated on both of them, so now Selena and Haley are together.
Huh?
He got divorced from Haley, then he married Selena, then they divorced, now Haley and Selena are together.
That's insane.
I know, right? It's so entertaining. My favorite pop star is Addison Rae.
I'm sorry, did you say Addison Rae?
Yeah, she makes the catchiest pop songs. I love them. She's even way bigger than Lady Gaga now. She is so cool.
What does this world come to? If I'm in the future again, I'm going to lose my mind. 1992 can't be that bad, right?
Oh my gosh, hey, you have to try this new gaming device.
Really? What's it called?
It's a Game Boy Color. I've been playing it all day. It has so many games.
Wow, that sounds super fun.
I love your choker. I want one. They're so in right now.
Thanks, it's kind of cutting off my circulation. Wait, do you know what TikTok is?
Like the sound that a clock makes?
Instagram?
No.
Facebook.
Why would you put your face into a book?
Everyone is wearing so much denim.
Denim is like the hottest thing that anyone could wear right now.
I love it.
We should go to the theater and see this movie tonight.
What movie?
Home Alone 2. Have you seen the first one?
That just came out. I've already seen it.
How have you already seen it? It just came out.
I'm a time traveler and you're all gonna die in 2000.
What? I knew it.
Please put me into a normal year. 9. I better be able to 3D print with my eyes. What the hell is that thing?
Oh, Steve, he's a cross between a giraffe and a dog. Isn't he cute?
Yeah, if you want to have nightmares every night. I need to make a phone call. Can I use yours?
You're so funny.
What's funny? I need a phone.
Technology is so 4,000 years ago. Everyone gets a chip in their brain when they're born that lets you do the same things as a phone or a computer.
What? I need some water. Where did my glass go?
Oh, it's in the other room on the nightstand behind the white lamp.
How did you know that?
I can locate basically anything with my x-ray glasses.
Can I try them?
Yeah, here.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Ah! Don't look at people. You can see through their clothes.
I am so sorry.
You're never using those again.
Good morning. What year am I in today? Excuse me? Am I reading that right? 1807?
Hey, honey, go make me some lunch. I'm starving right now.
I'm not making you lunch. I make myself microwavable meals every day.
What is a microwave?
It's a wave that's really small.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense. I need to have a meal before I go and vote in this election today.
An election? I want to vote too.
That's really funny, sweetheart. Keep dreaming about it.
I'm not kidding. Women are the only reason that any men exist.
I'm sorry, what are you talking about?
Can you give birth?
Are you feeling all right? Should I call the doctor?
I'm feeling splendid.
Okay, well, could you at least go do the laundry then?
You go do the laundry.
Please tell me, what is up with you today?
I can see into the future. Why do you think I'm your soulmate?
Okay, do me a favor and smile. Yeah, my count went up.
And you're just telling me this now?
Well, I wasn't sure if it was actually you. I've never felt this way about anyone, and I didn't know what to do.
You are such an ass.
What? Why am I an ass?
For not telling me. How was I supposed to know it was you? You never smiled.
Do you know anyone else who's never smiled?
How do we find out if we're right or not?
You guys have to kiss.
We have to what?
Oh, I'm down for a kiss.
Of course you are.
Okay, so pucker up.
No, this is not the appropriate time for a first kiss.
Well, when would be the appropriate time?
I guess we have to wait.
I want to know now. I don't know how we're just piecing this together.
You stress me out.
No way, I do not stress you out.
Yeah, you do.
Tate, I'm your soulmate.
What? 2004? Haven't I been there before?
Hey, new girl, come over here and sit with us.
Okay. Hi.
I love your bracelet. Where did you get it?
I found it on the floor.
Thrifty. So cute. I love it. Anyway, my name's Regina. This is Karen, and over there is Gretchen.
Wait, like from that movie?
What movie are you talking about?
Never mind.
You should sit with us for the rest of the week.
Oh, I...
We like never invite people to come sit with us. Great, it's settled then. Oh, and on Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Okay, great. I'll see you guys tomorrow then.
That's so fetch. Gretchen, stop trying to make fetch happen. It's never gonna happen.
Did I teleport into the Mean Girls movie? Save my mom or save all the money?
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry. We can find money another way.
No way. You actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
2017. This is when I was dating Kyle, wasn't it? He ended up cheating on me, so I think it's time I get some payback. I'm just gonna switch out his shampoo for some Nair.
Hey babe, I'm just gonna take a shower.
Okay, have fun.
Thanks, I guess I will.
What happened to my hair? Where did it go?
Oh no, I knew you were balding, but I didn't think it was that bad.
I'm not balding, what did you do?
I didn't do anything. You must have just used the wrong one, you poor thing. Let's go get you a wig.
Okay, yeah, I guess that'll fix it.
You sit down and leave it to me. I'm gonna find you a wig that looks just like your old hair.
You are such a great girlfriend.
Yeah, he'll take the hot pink one with the pigtails.
Okay, perfect.
Thank you. Oh, and you can just glue it straight on his head. Don't show him.
All right, I'll turn him around.
Why would you pick this wig? I look like Pinkie Pie.
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh my God, why do I look like that? My lips are so big, I look like the fish from Fishtails. 2016, no, I don't want Sharpie brows again.
Bailey, your makeup looks so good today.
Really? You think so?
Yeah, did you use a Kylie lip kit? I heard they're so good.
Yeah, I did.
What do you think of my contour? I tried a new technique.
It kind of looks like you smeared mud on your face.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, sorry.
Is this pic good to put on Instagram?
Did you turn the saturation up to like 100?
Yeah, they look so much better when you filter them like this. I love Justin and Selena.
What?
They just got back together. My favorite couple. They're so cute.
Oh, wow.
I really hope that they're gonna get married.
They're not.
What? How would you even know that?
You know, just a wild guess.
You dropped this.
Oh, thank you. I don't even own a TV. Whatever, I guess I'll just throw this away. What is this? I guess the only way to find out is to push one. Now I just have to figure out what that exactly paused. Why did all those people freeze at the exact same time? Does this pause time? Oh, I'm gonna get some good use out of this.
Everyone, please put your phones away for the test.
I forgot about the test. I know what to do. Just gonna steal the answer key real quick. Don't mind me, sorry. Play.
You may now begin. You have 1 hour. Hey, can I talk to you?
What's up, babe?
Yeah, so I'm sorry, but I have to break up with you.
What? Just 1 second. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, what's up?
I'm breaking up with you.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. Bye.
Hey, why are you standing like an NPC?
I don't know, and I can't move.
You look so funny. I'm taking a pic. Ha! What is wrong with you? You just punched me in the face.
Sorry.
I didn't even do anything wrong, too.
I'm not doing it. My soulmate is.
Well, your soulmate sucks.
Help!
What are you stuck on? There's nothing in front of you.
I don't know.
Okay, where the hell did you get that broom from?
It just appeared in my hands, so I guess it's mine now.
Can you please put the broom down? You're freaking me out.
I can't.
Whatever, let's just keep going. Are you dancing? Hey, yo, bro's kind of got the moves. Where did you get those and what are you doing? I gotta go.
Bye. Ooh, this looks good.
No, no, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
I'm done time traveling, I can't do it. 2015. You know what, I might as well make some money off of this.
Everyone, I'm a psychic and I know everything about the future. Give me $20 and I'll tell you whatever you want.
I wanna know if this huge pimple is ever gonna come off my back.
Hmm,
You know, you should probably ask your doctor about that. Keep the money.
Here's $20. Tell me if I'm ever gonna be in love again.
No.
Tell me if my balding is gonna get worse as the years go on.
Yeah, your head's gonna shine like a disco ball in the middle of the room.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna be bald.
Sorry.
I need to know if me and my girlfriend are gonna get married one day.
She cheated on you with your dad.
What? I knew it was weird that they were spending time together. Mm. Please tell me if I'm ever gonna get over my last ex-girlfriend.
Absolutely not.
Oh, wow. Are you trying something new with your hair?
No, what do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What happened to my hair?
Honestly, I think it's kind of cool.
It looks like a bird's nest.
Looks like you have some pink strands of hair now, too.
Apparently. I guess it could have been worse. It could have been country.
I fell in love with an emo girl. All I want is...
Very funny.
You know, you kind of look like Machine Gun Kelly, too.
Thanks.
Why do you look like Hot Topic threw up on you?
Guys, okay, it wasn't me. It was my soulmate. I don't want to dress like this.
You know, maybe you should. It kind of suits you. Maybe your soulmate just has a crush on Avril Lavigne.
That's fair. Me too.
Or they might be like a super famous rock star.
I really doubt that, but it would be super cool.
Guys, is that who I think it is?
Looks like your rock star isn't that far away after all. No matter what you get, I'm still gonna love you, okay?
Mom, I'm like a golden retriever. I'm not gonna be dangerous.
In 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Look.
How is that possible? I've never done anything bad in my entire life.
I guess it doesn't matter. The system selected you. Cover it up so no one knows.
Isn't that like lying?
Sometimes lying is okay. Just do it.
Fine.
It's perfect. Nobody's gonna find out. Do not say anything about it, okay?
Okay.
Bailey, you don't have a red eye. I knew it. You're the nicest person.
Yeah, you know me. So nice.
I heard that they found out Emily had a red eye and they went ahead and eliminated her.
Like, die?
Yeah, they hunt down everyone who's gonna be dangerous, duh.
What? Why am I on a beach? I must have gone too hard last night if I don't even remember where I'm at. That guy over there is, like, not moving. I should probably check if he's okay. Hello, sir. Are you okay? Dude. Yo. Maybe he'll wake up if I slap him. Ooh, that was a lot of water. Are you okay?
You just saved my life.
Oh, no. I was just walking by. Was that a mermaid?
Forget about that. I'm in love with you. You've saved me.
I was not supposed to find you.
What? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
You have to come meet my father. I can show him I finally found a wife.
I'm sorry, wife?
I'm Prince Eric, and I would love for you to be my princess.
I can't get married to you.
What? You have to marry me. That's how the story goes.
I guess he's gonna be extra comfortable at school.
Dude, I have some tea.
Why are you yelling? It's 7 a.m.
Did you hear about the new kid today?
No, what new kid?
He's like a super famous male model.
So?
Everyone is obsessing over him. He's so cute.
A man bun? Oh, you know I'm picking that.
I should have guessed that you were gonna be mean to your soulmate.
I am not being mean to him.
You're making him wear a man bun.
Hey, why is everyone freaking out down the hall?
That has to be the new kid. He must have just gotten here.
Wow.
I'm gonna go see what he looks like in person.
You can go do that. I'm gonna go to class. Looks like it's time to go barefoot.
Wow, that's an interesting outfit. Everyone, this is our new student, Connor. He'll be joining the class. Have a seat next to Bailey. Oh, I get it. Everyone's starstruck over me.
Mm-hmm.